On Instagram, of course, Damon Williams Comedy. On Twitter, I'm Damon Williams, no S. Somebody got my S, but we gonna ride out on dude because he ain't doing nothing with it. And then Facebook, I have two friend pages and one fan page. So, you know, once you hit my name in your browser box, you'll find me.
I asked you about your name. Okay. Anybody ever ask you, fear you get the name three ways?
Every time, especially early in my career, it would be many times I even thought promoters were doing it on purpose. So, you know, you'd be a commercial and they'd be like, Damon Williams. You know, they'll mumble the last name so they think Damon Wayans is coming. Or I've had shows where people are so goofy, man, they'll walk up to me after I've performed for an hour as myself and say, so how are your brothers doing? I'm like, damn it, you really think you just sat here and watched Homie the Clown? You know, and the family don't help that we both have a bald head and I had the goatee and all that. But and that was white people. But you know, a lot of radio personalities, people would just slip instead. And actually, a suggestion I got early in my career I didn't follow. My cousin was George Wilborn, who's from Michael Bay's and show and other things. He suggested that I change my name. And actually, my real last name, my birth father, his name is Wilborn. That's my George and I first cousin. But I was raised under Williams, and I respect the man that raised me. I tried to keep my name. Plus, so many people knew me throughout life as that, so I didn't. But if I had, then I would have that stipulation to change. So, yeah. So y'all just gonna talk right over our little video. That's what y'all gonna do. Y'all don't see the camera and all that. Come on, Kelly. Yeah, it's all right. Y'all working. It's all right. Okay. That's what we get for doing it right here in the lobby. So.
I appreciate you having a good love.
Thank you, brother.
Check out the show tonight.
Yes.
Wish you the best.
Tonight at the Duke Energy Center, we're doing it big with Joe Avant, the staff from the Doubletree, and we all gonna be at the Duke spot.
Well, we get ready. Go.
Okay. No. Right. Bring the bottles. Uh-oh, I done met the bartender.
He's like,